to the left. And right here is the treasure vault to the left of this tilted hallway. And in here, there's another puzzle. The idea here is to take these four boxes, and you want them to all be open at the same time. So let's see here. We'll start with this one. All right. Then we'll do this one. This one. We'll do this one. And we got them all open. So now the behemoth thing comes. And I think we're ready. I don't think anything's changed since last time. Maybe not. I think we're all ready. Let's just heal up, I guess. Yeah, we'll heal up just to make sure. Alright, then we will attack it. Face my wrath for seeking thy sealed powers. And I think we've unlocked almost everything in terms of sealed powers except for item and command ability, I guess. I am Catoblepus. What do you humans plan to do against the likes of me? Good question. Don't really know yet. So, I guess we'll start with Irvine, Doomtrain. Why change strategy that's working, right? This is the end. Well, I think usually when these behemoths die, they cast a meteor, so. That might be it. Yep, that's it. We'll go on and take the. Let's take the command. The item. Let's take item. So now we can use all of our items and things. And let's. had some GFs learn some stuff. Learning new things right now is going to be kind of pointless, but I'm going to set it just in case anyways, for whatever reason. Because we're not going to be using anything before the end of the game. Or using anything different, that is. Alright. We haven't been up here. Maybe this might be where I'm supposed to be going. So where are we supposed to be going? But let's do this real quick. So let me see. How am I supposed to get up there now? Might be up here. Here. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, I remember how to do it. Gotta go to the, back to the prison, is what we gotta do. Right here, we run up and cross. Yeah, there it is. So first though, we need to get the other team into place, so we'll go down here. That's not what I was supposed to be. Oh well, sorry for the run around there. So just continue on this way. play the correct notes, you can get Omega Weapon to appear. Not something that I have much intention of doing. And this is not the correct way to go, so really we're not going to go down here. We're just going to go back up to the left. Now we're in the clock tower. Alright, you see that little door is where we need to get to. It's a place to change. Yeah, I guess I gotta do this outside in the courtyard. Fortunately, there's not a swap point here between me and the other party. Monsters can be heard roaring far away. Alright, now we have that time limit to get back. Which we should have more than an- Oh! Okay, so that's Omega Weapon. That's how you get Omega Weapon to, show up. And looks like my controllers are dying, so I'm going to take a minute to swap those out here in just a second. Maybe it's just... Yep, alright, so you just jump across. Now, I'm going to take a second to change out my... Alright, and we're back. So, now you can see we have the final boss here, and this is Tiamat. And Tiamat is a GF gone bad, thanks to Ultimecia, so it's kind of like Bahamut's dark brother, evil brother, I guess. So let's go on and fight it, face my wrath for seeking thy sealed power. And Tiamat's attack is Dark Flare. So we're gonna use Doom Train and then Bahamut so that we can say we've used it against it. Tiamat's not the easiest fight in the world, so be prepared when you come into this one. But, it's not too terribly difficult either. We'll be right back. seems Doom Train probably hit a slow on it, because it seems to be moving pretty slow to get that Dark Flare cast. There it is. Tiamat's down. And the final ability, command ability. Alright, now we're moving to the final boss, Ultimecia herself. So we'll save our game. And it looks like... And I think we're gonna call it here. We'll have Ultimecia and the next and final part to this series. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you then in the next one.